So let's see a very basic problem, NCERT problem. It is evaluate the integral of x square plus 2x plus 5 under root whole over dx. So as you know, it is of the form that we studied in the previous video, and I know that to do questions of this kind, I need to go about by completion of square. So completion of square is only possible when the coefficient of x you see is what? 2. You make its half, it is 1. You make it square, it is again 1 square 1. You add and subtract the half of coefficient, whatever it is, and then square it. So what I mean to say, let me do it and make things more clear. As you know, if my given question is I, then I have to evaluate I is equal to under root x square plus 2x plus 5, and here it is dx. Now, coefficient of x is 2, half of it is 1, square is also 1. So what I will do, I will use completion of square to add and subtract the half of coefficient. Now, x square, 2x and 1, these make x plus 1 whole square. 5 and minus 1 make it 4, which is 2 square. This we have to use, and then the question is not difficult at all. So x plus 1 whole square plus 5 minus 1 is 4. Dx is already there. Now what is 4? It is 2 square. So x plus 1 whole square plus 2 square, and here it is dx. Now if I see x plus 1 as single entity, then x square plus a square is what is there in the under root and the numerator, and we have to use its integration formula. So it is x by 2 means x plus 1 by 2, right? Under root x square plus a square means the question itself, plus a square by 2 means 4 by 2, which is 2, log x plus under root x square plus a square. So x square plus 2x plus 5. And I cannot leave my answer here. This is indefinite integration. Plus c, the constant of integration has to be mentioned, else this answer would not be complete.